In the exact score of the match and at least one player who will score a goal and get $100 personally from me. Leave your answers in the comments. A subscription to the channel and a like to the video are also required. We register using the link in the pinned comment, enter the promo code, and get an advanced bid to your account. A stadium in Bizarroza will host Friday's football game between the Portugal Alaves and Real Valladolid. The Basques aim to escape the relegation zone, with the team eyeing their first league win of the year. Alaves had no more than 5 goal attempts in the goalless draw with Getafe at the weekend, but they are surely capable of beating Lokeusla at home ground. Real Valladolid, on the other hand, have been struggling at the back of late, with the team conceding 11 goals in total in the previous 4 games in all competitions. Since Lokeusla have been struggling at the back of late, the Portugal Alaves will not have a better chance than this to return to winning ways in La Liga. When the two teams met at Estadio José Zorrilla earlier this term, Alaves defeated Valladolid 2-0, which is yet another reason why home win should be considered. This match will be played on 05/02/2021 at 23 o'clock. Prediction: 2-1.